Hello everybody, how are all of you? I hope all of you are doing fabulous, fantastic, that is fantabulous. अच्छा, आज बहुत important चीज़ के बारे में बात करूँगी. So many times ना, we blame people. I mean, have you ever blamed anybody for anything? I have done. It's so easy that to blame others for your own, like ना, anything that goes wrong, it's so easy to put the blame on anybody else. But you know, it took me a while, but you know, I used to blame my parents. Like, I was very good in studies, okay? मैं बहुत अच्छी थी पढ़ने में, but I studied from Assam board. So Assam board was very stingy in giving marks. I did not get that good marks as much as I deserved or as I studied. So when I came to Delhi, I had really real trouble. So I used to always blame ki mummy papa, like why were they not so conscious that they put me in CBSE board? I would have scored really good marks and I would have done, I mean, I would have got admission in a good college. So for a long time I blamed them. But you know what, the day I realized, I think all of you have seen this film na, Jab Bhi Main Dekha Hai Na. In that, there is an interaction between Kareena Kapoor and Shahid Kapoor, where Kareena Kapoor says ki, I take responsibility of my decisions or whatever happens in my life, and that ways I never ever blame anybody for anything that goes wrong in my life. So I think that was a very powerful line. That film had some amazing wisdom to learn, other than the great storyline and great direction and great everything else. So you know what, it's important to take the responsibility of whatever happens in your life. The day we stop blaming, blame game is such a thing that will not lead to anything. It will just spoil our relationships. So the moment we stop blaming others and take responsibility of our own lives, everything starts changing. Our dynamics with ourselves first, our relation with ourselves first, and then our relationship with everybody else changes magically. So try it. I mean, try na, hamari khushiyon hamari responsibility hai aur kisi ki nahi hai. Blaming anybody else, it's not going to lead us to anything, I mean anywhere. So let's take responsibility of our own lives, our own happiness, and let's allow people to take responsibility of their own lives and their own happiness. I think this will really, really help us grow as a human being. I mean, it helped me. You can try it out for yourself. Okay, keep smiling, keep shining, and do like and put some comments. I would love to read them. बस देख कैसे छोड़ देते हो, पढ़ लिया करो, एक comment भी डाल दिया करो, मुझे अच्छा लगेगा. Do that. Thank you so much and keep smiling, keep shining, and this is RJ Diva signing off.